Hey everyone, I watched an APINK video before, and it was a live medley of three of their songs, and I wasn't really thrilled. The songs to me all sounded alike. The dance was really poorly choreographed. It just looked so weak, and I just didn't get it. And I know they're really big, and you guys really hated me for it. You just disliked the video, and I got some comments. I think... It was like, just, you know, give them a break and be whatever. I'm like, I'm not going to sit here and pretend I like something just because you like something. And if I sat here and watched every single video and went, oh, this is the best song ever, this is the best song ever, you would literally shit on me and not watch my channel because what was the point? And what's the point of sitting here and lying to you? And if I don't like something, that's cool. There's a lot of stuff I don't like, but there's also a lot of stuff I really, really love, and I'm really open about that. And if you get to know my channel, you'll probably know before you go into it what I do and do not like. And I do try to be fair to these groups. I give them many opportunities, and we're doing that again today with another APINK song. You can love APINK to the end of the earth, and that's cool. That's cool. If I'm not loving it, that's cool too, you know? But I do try to do a job of, you know, I do really try to not necessarily like something because you like it, but give these groups a chance because I know sometimes it's not a good performance. It's whatever. You know, if you were watching Led Zeppelin at Live Aid and that was your introduction to Led Zeppelin, I would say, yeah, you got a bad introduction to them. That was not a good live performance. No, I'm going to want you to do more. I'm not going to shit on you for it, though. I think I try to be fair, and I try to be on the ball. But anyways, APINK, you guys did not like my review, so I am giving another one. It's purely coincidence that the song is called I'm So Sick. Because I'm actually not sick of your comments. You like my videos or you don't like, it's all good at the end of the day. I appreciate you all for watching anyways, whether you like it or not. I'm glad you stuck around.
I'm so sick of lying. You gotta know that.
Oh, that's cool. Speaking from a theater background of some 200 shows, that's awesome. Looks like our town. The set for our town. The movie version. It just dawned on me that when they're sitting down, they're sitting in the little set pieces. I didn't get it though. Visually, I didn't get it. Could've done a little better there. Like looking in from the outside. Well, the dancing is better here than the live performance I saw, which was so lackluster, but it's nothing interesting. And if you want me to tell you what interesting is, Pixie. Pixie's interesting. Dreamcatcher's interesting. Why did we leave that little town? Let's go back to that little town. There we are. Sometimes I think they try to make these videos with as much stuff as they can, and so we went from this cool little town to now something else, which isn't in the town, obviously, when you had a great set. Why aren't you utilizing it? You could do so much with that set, but you're not, because you got to give us something else. It's not a complaint to APINK. Oh, so many groups do this. They overdo it. Such a great set. I would be using that so much, not going to this stuff, but I didn't say so much about the music because I didn't really... There wasn't anything that I was really reacting to. There wasn't anything here that was coming at me. And it wasn't giving me any feeling. It was just a song with a catchy refrain. Nothing. I just didn't really do anything for me. Much like the other video by APINK. This was a better song than those. But it just wasn't that unique. I didn't feel any personality from it. Not doing it on the APINK, and you're all gonna hate this video too. but at least you watched it, because you're giving me the viewer points. Viewer count. So, whatever. Anyways, not doing it on the APINK thing. Feel free to lambast me down below. I'll try again. Not going to give up completely. This was an improvement, and visually it was interesting. I just wish they'd done more with the visuals. I just want someone to call me and let me direct one of these videos first. Let me come in. Let me do it. I've got 200 plus theater shows. I've written some stuff. I would love to be a part of this, but it doesn't look like it's happening. Oh, well. Not on this day. In another life. Anyways... Okay, your thoughts, your turn, go ahead.